this is a 2017 GMC Acadia. I'm going to show you where a window washer fluid is added. So I'm in the front of the vehicle, right, looking at the engine. I'm going to look down. You see this compartment right here? This is where window washer fluid is added. Remember to read your owner's manual. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And remember to read your owner's manual and make sure you abide by it. Thanks a lot for watching.